Hey, Debbie.
Happy birthday, Peter.
20 years of friendship. Can you believe it?
How do you still speak to me?
Do you remember the first night we met?
Never stops being weird.
Just so weird.
Debbie, you need to take a break.
I just need to be practical, which is what you have to be when you're a single mom.
Right, right. Tragic.
I got an idea. I'm coming to LA for a week. I'm going to look after Jack, and you can stay here.
I don't know.
You need help. Let me help.
Taking care of Jack is a lot of work.
I think I got this.
I hope that you get what you want out of this trip. Find yourself a hottie. Maybe get waxed.
Waxed? Oh, waxed.
Waxed.
Oh, well, that's just not going to happen. This place is amazing.
Hi, I'm Debbie.
The Debbie?
Peter talks about you all the time. I am a scotch embarrassed. I'm not wearing anything under this.
Oh, don't worry about it. We've all done the thing where we knock on the door half naked for some...
My mom always says you're terrible with women.
She does, huh?
So what happens next?
Can we stay on message?
Do you always answer a question with a question?
Do you always answer a question to a question with a question?
So how's your love life now?
Sort of like an old ghost town.
He's yummy.
Wait, where are you going? I have no idea what to say to this guy.
Can I get your number?
Oh my God. Here. He is into you.
No, he's not.
You and I tell each other everything, right?
Always.
I think I may have met someone.
Can I tell you something?
Immediately.
The night that Debbie and I spent together, after I found myself thinking about her.
You have to tell her.
It's too late.
Seriously, you need to use your words. Cause now
Wait, what is all this?
Peter's not interested in me like that, is he?
I feel like we should see what you and I could be.
This is a minor setback, right?
All you have to do is take a chance. I don't take chances.
So what are you gonna do?